Hey everyone, it's Missy. Welcome back to my channel. Today's tutorial is this lace headband braid. This is a hairstyle I have personally been trying to master, and I think I finally figured out a way to do it without getting weird bumps on one side. So I really hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I'm going to start by dividing out a section of hair above my right ear and clip the back hair out of the way. Then I'm going to pick up a section as close to the ear as I can and divide it into three smaller pieces for the braid. I'm going to begin a fringe braid, so I'm crossing the side strands over the middle strand while adding new sections into the braid on both sides. And starting the braid as a fringe braid will help anchor the braid at the beginning, and you just want to make sure to pull the braid as tight as you can to avoid getting little bumps in the braid. And I also bring in small sections because this helps me keep the braid tighter against my head. Once the braid reaches my temple and I've done 3 or 4 stitches of a fringe braid, I'm going to stop adding in sections to the back side of the braid and only bring in hair from along my hairline. This switches the braid to a lace braid and will help it look more like a headband. So then I'm just going to continue braiding the hair into a lace braid, only pulling in new sections from along the hairline, working around the top of my forehead and then back down towards my left ear. Once the braid reaches my left ear, I'm just going to braid the hair a little further down and then slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Then I'm going to let down the hair at the back, divide off a section of hair at the top of my head, bring the braid underneath this section and then pin it in place with bobby pins. I slid 2 bobby pins into the center of the braid in opposite directions to help hold it in place so it wouldn't come loose throughout the day. And then when I let down the hair at the top of my head, it'll help hide the end of the braid. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you found this video helpful. If you did, make sure to click the thumbs up and be sure to let me know in the comment section if you have any requests for new tutorials. Also, if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, and I will see you next time.